באנו לפה לחזק את התושבים, את החיילים, את כל מי שנפגע בפיגוע הרצחני הזה.
Small support from us to all the people that fight and do everything to keep this country on its feet again. Soldier that get injured, the staff of the doctors and everybody that work very hard here to bring them back to health. There's a lot of weapon around the world, but one of the biggest weapons is the spirit. The Israeli people are very strong, and the Israeli spirit is going to bring us back on the feet, and we're going to win. And all the people that in the Hamas and all around there that are very happy in this moment, they will be sorry about what happened here in Israel.
אנחנו גאים מאוד בחיילים שלנו ובמדינה הזאת.
Like we say all the time, עם ישראל חי.
עם ישראל חי, עם ישראל חי.